white knuckles, sweaty palms from X. F*** you, bug f***. I have Tourette's, sorry. Hanging on too tight.
Hi. Hello. Welcome to my video shoot for Blow Me.
Lauren C. would like to know, what is your favorite lyric in Just Like Fire? Oh, there's Willow. Willow's saying hi to everybody. You are silly. You are so pretty. Kisses from Argentina. Thank you, boo boo.
My glass is empty. That sucks.
When people sing like that, when they try so hard to hit that note. Yeah! I'm ready. I'm ready.
Oh my god, I'm getting nervous. So raise your.
I was like, screw it. I ain't gonna win. I don't even know when my category's coming up. What's up? What's up? Hey, Justin, you what's up? And then all of a sudden. And I'm like, and I walk up, and I was like, this is not happening. I'm too drunk for this. And I was like, I'm gonna. Thanks. Shit.
So I'm here today to honor Ellen, as are all of you. This is not about me or the fact that I have a number one song on iTunes today. Two Grammys or had like the biggest, most sellout tour ever. Or that I'm a huge, huge star. I'm growing as an artist. Today is all about you. I wrote a song for you. Na 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 na, Ellen is so pretty. Na 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 na, she's always there for me. Na 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 na, I have to pee. All right, I didn't write you a song. I thought of that in the shower when I was wondering how I was gonna tell her that she's actually the baby mama.
Now, how is it being a mommy?
She gets really upset because I find her so delicious, even when she's really, really mad. She gets really, really emotional and mad, and I just think it's so cute.
Don't talk to me, mama. Don't look at me, mama.
And I'm like, oh, I just want to eat you. Eat you for breakfast.
Hello from Denmark. Hi. Sing a little bit. Okay, do you want to sing, Willow? Yes or no? Now's your chance. You might get a record deal.
No.
No? Okay. Tomorrow. I love ya tomorrow. Was that good?
No.
No. Okay, thanks.
Well, I kind of already did all the things I said I was going to do when I was a little girl. Be famous, piss people off.
Yeah, you must have been a real treat at 12, huh? You would have been real fun.
I thought the etiquette classes were an insult to my mother. Mm-hmm. I tried the media coaching, and after 5 minutes, he left. He was like, I can't help her.
was like, now tell me how you feel. I'm like, oh, today's fucked up. And he's like, well, wouldn't you rather say it like this? I'm like, well, why? It's so much quicker and to the point if yeah. I just say it's fucked up. He was like, yeah, I can't help her at all, ever. This is how I auditioned for her. Ah. 19 years and my life is still what? Trying 19. To meet Linda Perry up a hill. Please write a song with me.
Waiting for some love.
As the clock ticks to another, I gotta go get ready. My voice came back, I'm so happy. See what happiness does?
Get off me!
I'm stuck in Asia.
And what age did you get your first tattoo?
12.
12?
I got my tongue pierced when I was 12.
Yeah, you're right. Your mother has a lot of forgiving right there.
She's got tough skin. I raised my family very well.
What was the first tattoo you did when you were 12?
It's on my ankle. It's just a Japanese character kind of thing.
Oh, okay. Okay, and how many do you have now?
Like 20.
Now, but that's very clever, the 20, because I can only count 3 from where I'm sitting. Did I say 3 or 2? Oh, there's one. Sitting back,
back. Sing Who Knew?
If I could.
No, that's not
it.
Wrong song.
And I would.
Yeah, I didn't write that song. What's funny? Get out of here.
Break it down. The disease is growing, it's epidemic. I'm scared that there ain't a cure. The world believes it and I'm going crazy. I cannot take anymore. I'm so glad that I'll never fit in. That will never be me.
I almost try, like with the trapeze, I almost try to make sure I breathe a little more than normal so people know that my mic's live.
Yeah.
Like, have you ever...
them.
It felt transcendent. Mm-hmm. It felt like taking us out of something more than just the music, but into the music.
And I wanted to get all the famous people wet.
Like this. Everybody's looking up like this.
My husband, Carrie, was sitting in the seats, and he was like, a lot of people were like this, and then other people were like, oh.
But I heard you have, like, man abs. You have, like, abs with the V in them.
Right now I have a bagel. When I talk, I give forth the wrong impression of myself.
Oh, man, bite my booty.
I just always put my foot in my mouth.
Why don't you tell me how you really feel, you ass?
I don't do it on purpose. I just don't know how to think before I talk.
Just kidding, Rockwater. I love you.
I just got to kind of take the chance right now and step out on a limb and say, here you go, world. Here's me and here's my music.
I'll be burning rubber. You'll be kissing my ass.
Hope you love it. If not, hey, there's always next time. Because I'm not going anywhere. I like people that love what they do. And I like people that love me.
Beyonce was like, hey, Pinko, look at how precious he is. What's his name? She was like, back to you, Kurt.
Check my flow. And gave it to Jack and Sam. Got to go sit with John Boy. At least we'll know how to hit. What if this other somebody's gonna die? I can't control my ex will start a fight. Start a fight. We're all gonna get a fight.
She is pretty like her daddy, and she is nuts like her mama. She is insane. It's so fun. I didn't used to understand how people could sit at a table and talk about their child for 4 hours. Are you kidding me? And now I'm like, oh my God, she woke up this morning and pooped. It was amazing. Do you want to see?
She's a mother, a wife, and an international pop star with a really dirty mouth. Please welcome your new cover girl, Pink.
What do you think? I'm like, it tastes great. Uh-huh. It's really good. Yeah. I like this. And then
except she gets a potty mouth from you.
She does not have a potty mouth.
Yes, she does.
She almost had a potty mouth.
No, she tell them what she said to you the other day.
Am I allowed?
Yes. Okay. We'll bleep it, but yes.
Okay. I was in the getting ready to go out on stage. And she ran in, and she must have been preparing this, like, a bit. And she came in, and she's like, I'm f***ing here. And I was like, I'm sorry, my ears don't understand what you're saying.
Looking good, looking good.
God, please don't do this to me.
Oh, is that bad? Is that bad? You look lovely. And what's weird is, presumably, there was a pierced tongue in that face. Were you pierced then?
Yep.
See, she did this.
My nose was pierced too, but I'm trying to read what I wrote. Skate, Betty. I was a dork.
No, I know. But obviously.
Skate,
Betty. You must have dressed like this for your mom or something.
I got a lot of trouble for my school pictures. You should see my fifth grade school picture. That's like junior
high. Is that
school.
One?
No. Give me this. Give me this. I'm gonna kick your ass.
I like these videos. Have them.
Where did you get this?
And apparently, your choir teachers.
I was Rumpelteazer.
Were
in
you?
Cats.
Oh, then, the musical.
Yeah, and then I was gonna. I look high. Seventh grade.
It's about cat litter.
Woo. Yeah, and then I was gonna be in Sister Act 2. I had the lead in that, and then I just screwed it up and got kicked out.
Do you mean The movie?
No, the play.
Oh, your school. I was thinking, that's odd, that didn't show up in the brief. It's class alongside Whoopi Goldberg in Sister Act 2.
My fans in Europe, the most loyal, dedicated mothers in the world, and I'm very, very grateful. I've been Pink, and you've been watching. Thanks.
Okay, thank you guys. This was fun. Check out our new song, Just Like Fire. I almost said Just Like a Pill. That was a long time ago. Just Like Fire, Alice Through the Looking Glass is out May 27th. It's amazing, isn't it? Willow would like to see it again. That's two thumbs up. And she's picking your nose. I'm so used to it, I didn't even realize. Okay, stop. Wave goodbye. Bye. Bye.